Hey everybody, and welcome back to Let's Play Shovel Knight. My name's Elijah, of the Ferret on the Rocks channel, and let's get started. With the continuation of the Plague of Shadows DLC, let's see... Last we left off, I was on the second to last level before the end of the game. I really want to finish. I do. So let's get started. Ah yes, to ascend the tower, I must go down. None of you saw that. Not a single one of you saw that. You saw nothing, in fact. In fact, you didn't see anything. We're starting right here. Welcome back. So let's play... Oh, that's gonna get old real quick. This stage was not designed for Plague Knight. And if it was, that's a really mean way to design it. That is not what I wanted. That is also not what I wanted. This is going to be the start of a great recording, I can just tell. Okay. Let's be smart. No! Doc Plague just not do any bunny hops whatsoever, or... Wait a minute, is that a bottomless pit over that direction? No, it's just a way down. Okay. Okay, I'm out of that stupid room. I'm out of it. I'm free. Free to go wherever I choose. I'm free to go through the level. Oh, thank goodness. That was the most embarrassing start to a recording I have ever had. Like, ever. I also forgot to head back to Plague Knight's, place. And, pick up... Pick up some more of the health files. Normally I start with 10, because of the Baz. And I died again. I'm playing stupidly today. I'm just trying to bum rush through because I wanna get it done because it's taken so long to actually record all of this. Despite it being a relatively short game. Man! That's... Oh. Oh no. Okay. Okay, let's kill him. There we go, kill that one. Well, I thought I'd kill it, but it's a two-hitter apparently. Meh! I will meet up with everyone when I get back to the start. And by back to the start, I mean back where I last died. Not the lava one right here. Oh, are you kidding me? I was out of magic. Really? Shibadi doop doo. So how's everyone been doing? There we go. He's dead. Do a proper charge jump. That should be all she wrote. Ow. Alrighty. Free at last. Sort of. Hey, and there's the second, and there's the third. There's the third checkpoint. Very good. Followed by what I assume is a turkey. I like turkey. It works out so well for me. Oh, it's this thing. And the last stage... Yep, that's just what I thought. In the Polar Night stage, those obstacles were kind of pointless! Alright, how am I gonna go about this? Okay, that's not the way. Is the way up? Yes, it is. Ow. Alright, lob, casing, away! Alrighty. Jump very carefully. No! I'm safe for now. Oh, how did you respawn? Okay, you're just gonna respawn. Friggin' wonderful. And that's just gonna kill me. Great. Does this come with life tonics now that I've healed? No, it's just gonna always be a chicken. Okay. Let's continue onward. This level is not for me. I don't like this level. It may be my shitty platforming skills. Maybe a myriad of other reasons. I might be rushing for all I know. But I don't like this level. Don't like it one bit. There we go. Jump, jump. Jump, jump. Jump, jump. Bounce. Lava drips, jump, jump, bounce. Hate that green guy. Oh no, but he respawns. Just die already. Done with you. Or that works too. Let the enemy cheat themselves out of victory. I can deal with that. And a music sheet. Not very useful at this point, but I'm not gonna say no to it. Alright, third checkpoint. Doop 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 doo. Shoopity doop 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 doop. Alright, I might die here, but I'm not going to let that stop me. Okay. Alright, might be able to make this. And I died again. Was my health really that low? No, it couldn't have been. Okay, well, I made it farther, and that's the important thing. Let's get through this auto-scrolling section without me dying again. Shoopity doop 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 doop. Do do do. Alrighty. Alright, get that way. Get that way. Bounce through here. Much more health this time. Break through. Shoobuddy doop. Doop doo doo doo. And I made it. Awesome. I think. Or is there more? Nope, there's not more. I made it. Yay! Focused. Alright, chicken. Bomb to hurt me from chicken. And a health thing. And more chicken. Because they knew. They knew I was going to mess up. And time for the stage's bosses. Look who's shown up to our little soiree. You're late on your membership dues, Alchemist. And now the time has come for you. Ah, crap. Alright. So. Oh, man. Alrighty. Let's just beat these guys up. Pass the salt. Okay, float casing's fine for him. Or lob casing, I think, would probably be a better choice. Okay, so bounding bombs at my feet, orbit casing. What would be the best here? Actually, you know what? I think the cinch, not that. I want this. I want centrifuge. And component powder's fine, I think. Why is it? I didn't want that. I wanted to keep on float. Or lob in this case. Alright, jump there. Yeah, take all of it. Alright, this part. No, that's not what I wanted. Alright, that's one down. Alright, I beat one. Next up, it's the Polar Knight. Oh, they gave me health. Never mind. Okay, he needs bounce casing because he'll be on the ground. He got ice all over the dinner table, I just realized. And I'm not going to die like that. Alright, got one. Alright, give me another chicken, you punks. Okay, they knew. They knew that Plague Knight was not the best in terms of controlling. Luckily, Treasure Knight is kind of a bitch. Alright, instead of remote, let's get back to standard fuses. Oh, that's gonna hurt. It's gonna hurt. Oh, he stole my treasure! Not that I care, because it's the end of the game, but still. He stole my treasure. Propeller Knight! You gave me a heck of a lot of trouble, you punk. Alright, let's see. Okay, he's bringing back the death pits. No, he's bringing back bombs. No death pits. I can deal with that. Alright, and that annoying punk is dead. Let's get back to that. Yep, great decision there. Woo! Ow. Doop 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 doop. What just happened? I have no idea what just happened. Okay. Mole Knight's down. Let's continue on. Oh, King Knight. Thank goodness. Somebody easy. I like how Shovel Knight's woken up and he's just like, what's going on here? I guess I'll just let him do it. I mean, I don't want to deal with it. A boss rush with Shovel Knight? That would never happen. Not in this level. Not in this part of the game. Alright, destroy all that, destroy all that. Alrighty! Very good. Tinker Knight. Is Shovel Knight falling asleep? And he ate it extra hard. Now where's your giant robot? There it is. And just like last time, Plague Knight being Plague Knight makes this guy retardedly easy. Because Plague Knight has the better vertical momentum. Not vertical momentum, but he can jump better. I mean, he's a bit more floaty than I would like. But that's more of the fact that I'm bad with him than it being actually bad. But he has much better upward control than old Shovel Knight does. Because of his double jump, because of his burst jump, and the fact that you can combine all three together. Now, Shovel Knight here is kicking my rear end again. And I would really rather not fight him multiple times. Give me health back. No. Okay, come on. Leave me alone. Give me all your health. I don't want to die here to you. You are the hero of the story. I cannot be beaten by you. I'm the villain, or one of them anyways. Alright, he took me out, and he took his money back. Oh, man. Oh, no. That's lame. He took me out. And he saved everyone. Nope, he left everyone hanging. that's funny. I remember in the original, version, you can save them, and they're like, oh, thanks, Shovel Knight. I guess we'll ditch. Alrighty. And now, even though it's still a bit into the game, and I am going to go and get those health up things back from my explodatorium. Right now, before I forget, because I do not want to fight the final boss with a very paltry amount of health. Give me the goods, you punk. Thank you. Alright, let's go. I can't buy anything from Percy. Oh well. Exit time. Alright, now for this extra long finale video, I will be heading forth and fighting the Enchantress. This should be a little easier, I hope. Please. Please. Please let this be easier. Actually, I'm probably gonna need lob casing. Alrighty. Okay, there we go. Dropping, dropping, dropping. I climbed all the way to the top so that I could drop. Woo! 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 Whoa! Ah, crap biscuits. Oh no, that is not what I want right now. I forgot to reset my vat. Okay, I forgot about this bit. So let's get the vat. Let's get started. Get my burst jump ready. Alright, and the bat saved me, as it always does. And is this a falling? Yes, it is. Fall through to the pits of despair. Whoa, okay. Oh, right, this bit. I remember this bit. In which the platforming forms ahead of you. This is not great for Plague Knight, I must say. Alrighty. Okay, now it's just a hallway. Alrighty. And an indestructible checkpoint. Because here is the Enchantress. Alright. And I did not read her dialogue. I accidentally skipped through her dialogue. And I apologize to everyone. I'm just a boatload of professional expertise, aren't I? Alright. Come on, you. Okay, now you're gonna be like that. Alright. Alrighty. Fix the stage up as best as I can. Till she eventually comes back up. I hope. Come on, you. Oh, wait, where am I? Might want to grab the centrifuges. Not centrifuges. Centrifuses. We shall take hits and die. Very good. Killing you would be a waste of my energy and of a powerful alchemist. I'll make use of you yet, Plague Knight. Take what you will. Make your potion. But what you truly desire will always elude you. Alrighty. She's busting up the place. And I'm stealing her essence for reasons. Alright, making a super potion out of the essences. That's a super looking potion. Aww. Alrighty. Jeez Louise. Everything exploded. Uh-oh, it's me! I'm the final boss of my own adventure! Cause he can't... Cause Shovel Knight got to fight, Black Knight all the time. But Plague Knight never got to fight himself. So we're gonna have that battle. So don't think you can avoid the Plague Knight battle, because it's right here at the end. That's awesome. I honestly forgot this was a thing. And I got him! You must defeat yourself. And... Okay, that's... Okay. That's an ending boss if I ever saw one. Alrighty. So maybe when I'm... Okay. It's doing the bouncy thing. That's irritating. Alright, come on you. Done playing your games. Oh hey, it's Mona. And he's using her as a projectile weapon. This boss is hard. Make it eat all of the potions. Because that guy's annoying. And heal up. Okay, it has separated itself from the Doombot thing. Come on. Okay, so I don't think centrifuges are what I want. And I don't want that. Oh, come on. Alright, just a couple more lobs, and that should be all she wrote. Alrighty. Whew! Tougher than I thought, but not as tough as some of the other bosses. Okay, I made the super potion. Ultimate potion. What are you gonna... You gonna drink it? D- Alright, let's level the tower. Alrighty. Aww. Let's get out of here! Cheese it! Cheese it! Okay, so at the end of Shovel Knight's campaign, the tower collapses. I guess we understand why. Alrighty. And everyone's happy! Yay! Very good. Pridemore Keep, the King Knight, who is currently scrubbing floors. Haha, and I'm getting honored. Eat it, loser. Tropple Pond, the music guy, has teamed up with the dancing fish people. Yay! The Tropples are happy. Having a great time. Do-do-do-do. Spectre Knight! What's he up to? Is he still being an undead punk? No, he's hunting for treasure. And mad that the treasure is gone. And destroying treasure chests. Alrighty. What's the treasure? Oh, we're robbing him! We're robbing him blind! We just robbed him. And I threw a fish bomb at him. Alright, back at the home base of home bases. Everyone's having a grand old time. Oh, under new management. Let's throw catapults. Oh, okay. Okay. Horse likes lady. In the city of the Mole Knight. My dudes are hanging out, I see. Cooperative cloning. Let's see what this is doing. Oh, okay. That's great. The Wandering Travelers. The battle rages on. Alrighty. Those guys were annoying. Except for you, Baz. You were fun. I think. I can't remember. Alrighty, Tinker Knight, what are you up to? Probably tinkering away, as it were. Oh, he's fixing our torque lifts so that they no longer... Oh no! He made it worse! Polar Knight, still doing his thing. Ow. At least I think he's still doing... Yep, he's just hanging out with Black Knight. Because they're like, meh. We'll be sad and depressed together. Okay, Propeller Knight. I hated this guy. I hated fighting him, and I hated his stage. Yeah. Yeah, that's right. You serve me now, punk. He's doing the finger thing. Alrighty, so... Alright, yes, the explosion was our handiwork. Alrighty. Okay. Alright, science to be done. Let's get out of here. Alrighty, and everything resets. No. Oh. Alrighty. Oh, credits. Alright. That was Plague Knight. A lot harder to play than Shovel Knight was for me, for whatever reason. It's probably the continual, like, breaks in recording that we had to do. Honestly. I've been having trouble getting around to recording these past couple of months, but hopefully, the year's 2017 now, hopefully that'll change, and we can have a more scheduled upload schedule for the channel. I hope so, at least. But, honestly, the game is great. Like, the fact that this whole campaign was just free DLC was pretty great in itself as well. I have a lot to say about the Plague Knight DLC, which I will say later in a review, because that's the an actual, like, proper sit-down, write it out, talk it out review. And that'll be going up on the channel in a bit. I plan on doing that before I start the next LP. But until that, all I gotta say is it's a pretty great game. I enjoyed it, even the frustrating bits that you all got to see. Alright, apparently I only played for 40 minutes, though. Whee! Thank you, Yacht Club Games. You guys are great. And... Oh, they're gonna dance. Oh, that's sweet. It's adorable. And it's the end, I believe. The end. Oh, he's not bad. Despite the fact that she's infinitely taller than he is. Great game overall. I enjoyed it. And that is that. Yacht Club Games. Good job, guys. Can't wait for the next one. Alright. That should be it for now. I will see you all next time. Thank you all very much for watching. And I hope you're having a great day.